So Philip called and said he was stuck.
All right, we'll see if we can pull it out.
Oh, wow.
Dude, you ready to get your tractor out?
What'd you think? What'd you think, dude? We're having a dog meeting. Oh, you already got a rope on it.
Oh, yeah. Should do any good.
Golly, I mean, you buried it. Hey, go. Poor tractor.
Oh, no.
It's like quicksand.
It is. I backed up and went forward twice. That was it. It wasn't going anywhere.
Golly.
But I have faith in you.
Oh, yeah.
I think you'll get it.
You think we'll get it?
I think we'll get it. I think we'll get it.
Oh, I think so. I don't think it's going to take much. No, he's having a blast, huh? Now we got two things broke.
We don't have it either.
Yeah. Okay, I was like, where did you go?
Oh, yeah. No, I brought them both. They're on the back.
I don't understand what's going on.
Oh, it's rubber seal.
Sure is. Huh. It looks nice and clean, though. Golly.
Yeah, I thought it was just compression treatments.
I thought it was, too.
Huh.
You got it running.
Favorite? That was funny.
as you can see, I've saved another Kubota.
Aaron got my baby free.
Poor tractor.
Oh no. The worst part is now I gotta go back in there and get my box blade.